actually, like, I'm not scared of any car here right now. The Z06 used to scare me.
Alright, okay.
Well, you know, if,
you're good, sorry. I'm just chatting.
I talk too much, that's why this is a perfect job for me. Yeah, but the, if the brake fluid would get low in that car, like, other systems would turn off in that car.
Yeah.
Like, traction control, door locks. It's like, car is a dangerous car. But I love it. Anything that scares me is fun. It's not fun if it's not scary, right? Alright, hop on. We're doing. It's higher wheel, so we need more gas. Gas, full power now. Speedway.
A couple of moments there. Didn't want to take out that cone.
There's like a flat spot in the middle of that right-hander, that right. long right-hander. So if you come up and you're a little bit wide coming out, it kind of like unsettles that car wide. Yeah. You feel how it feels like you have no control with it? That's what it is.